Welcome to Driveway Garage. Today we are replacing the tarp on top of one of the carports, and I have my stepson helping me. I'll show you what we have going on. So this is the old tarp. It's pretty much done. So I'm going to leave it up there while we pull the new tarp on top of it, and then we'll rehook all the connectors. But what I did was I put a rope on this end and threw it up over the roof, and it's coming down on the other side. And then I did the same thing over there. And we're going to try to stand over here by the shed. Get back here where you can get a better view. And then we ought to be able to just take the ropes and pull the new tarp up over the top, get it in place, and then we'll put all the fasteners on it. So that's our goal, and hopefully it works. I'll let you know.